into the room. The pencil in your hand. You see somebody naked. Say, who is that man? Trying so hard, but you don't understand. Just what you will say. Something is happening, and you don't know what it is. Do you, Mr. Jones? You raise up your head. Yes, this is where it is. Somebody points. And you say, what's mine? And somebody else says, well, what is? And you say, oh my God, am I here all alone? Something is happening, but you don't know what it is. Saying, how does it feel to be such a freak? And you say, impossible, as he hands you a bone. And you know something is happening here, but you don't know what it is. Check to tax deductible charity organization. You've been with the professors. They all liked your looks. With great lawyers you have discussed lepers and crooks. Through all of their Scott Fitzgerald's books, you're very well read, it's well known. But something is happening here, and you don't know what it is. Crosses himself, then he clicks his high heels. Without further notice, he asks you how it feels. And he says, here is your throat bag. Thanks for the loan. And you know something is happening here, but you don't know what it is. We'll be right back. you say, for what reason? And he says, how? And you say, well, what does this mean? And he screams back, you're a cow. Give me soft milk or else. Happening, but you don't know what it is. Do you, Mr. Jones? Well, you walk into the room like a camel, and then you frown. Put your eyes on your pocket and your nose up to the ground. There ought to be a law against you coming around. You should be made to wear earphones. Cause something is happening here and you don't know what it is. Mr. Jones.